तो टुडे वी डिस्कस अबाउट द फॉर्मूला एंड टुडे डिस्कस द डेटाबेस एंड लिस्ट मैनेजमेंट फॉर्मूला. तो लास्ट वीडियोज वी डिस्कस अबाउट द सम इफ फॉर्मूला एंड टुडे वी डिस्कस द डेटाबेस एंड लिस्ट मैनेजमेंट फॉर्मूला इन द एक्सेल. सो वी हैव द डेटा एंड जस्ट आई वॉन्ट टू टॉप. सो डू वॉन्ट टू टॉप, जस्ट अप्लाई द मैक्स फॉर्मूला. मैक्स फॉर्मूला गिव द टॉपेस्ट एंड ऑल्सो वी हैव द मिन फॉर्मूला गिव द मिनिमम वैल्यू. बट आई वॉन्ट टू मिनिमम वैल्यू वन पर्टिकुलर नेम एंड मैक्सिमम वैल्यू ऑल्सो. जस्ट लाइक आई वॉन्ट टू पूजार्ज द मैक्सिमम सेल क्वान्टिटी एंड मिनिमम सेल क्वान्टिटी. मिनिमम सेल क्वान्टिटी. सो इन द लेटेस्ट एक्सेल 2016-19 वी हैव द फॉर्मूला मैक्स इफ. Max if formula just like a sum ifs, count ifs and average formula. You can select your maximum range, which column you want to apply the max, then select the range of column, criteria column, select the criteria, you can get the maximum value. Same thing, you have applied the mean ifs formula. Mean if formula, same like the sum if, count if and max if. Just select the minimum range of values and secondly select the criteria. And select the criteria. You can get the result here. This is the mean and max if formula. But I want to only for one maximum. So we have applied the max formula, get the maximum value. But I want to top five, just like 1, 2, 3, 4. Because we have applied the max formula, we have get the only for topest numbers. But second topest, third topest, fourth topest, same, smallest. So we have the two formula. First, the large formula. Large, we have applied the large formula. Select the range and select your number. You can get the number one maximum value. Second last, for the second last, we have applied the same large formula and just change the number here, just like this number here. So this is the maximum value according your sequence. Same. Do you want to minimum value from the bottom? So we have applied the min formula, a small formula, select your range, select your sequence, you can get the minimum value, list of the minimum value. But we have the numbers, I want to the position of the minimum and maximum series, called rank. So we have the 78 number. I want to, what is the sequence of the 78 numbers from your large number sequence. So we have applied the rank formula here. Rank, select the numbers, select your list, and this is the order. This is descending top to bottom and bottom to top. You can select here, you got the sequence number. So if you have type here 5, then you got the 78 numbers. So this is the our minimum, maximum numbers. Secondly, we have discussed. We have discussed the database formula, dsum, dcount, dmax like formula. So we have the name and I want to total numbers according to my criteria. Just like I want to total puja, we have north. city, the Pune, and quantity is greater than 50. And third, we have less than 15 all numbers. So we want to sum up the quantity, but according the above criteria. If you apply here summing formula, individually every conditions we have applied the individual formula, and after that we have get the total. But we have the D sum formula, D sum, that called database list name formula. Select your database. Select the which column, which field you want to get the total. And this is the criteria. Criteria select with your and press the enter, you can get the result here. So we have applied the D sum formula. We have the also D count formula, D max formula, D min formula. But both are the formula apply the same. The database list minimum formula, we have the syntax is the same every formula. Just like D max formula, we apply here D max formula. Same, we have select the database and select the field, which field you want to maximum number, and select your criteria. Select criteria. Press the enter, you can get the result. Same D min formula, apply same here, D min, select the criteria, select the field, and select the conditions, got the minimum value. So in the database list management formula, you can get that every result, and formula is the same conditions. Same way of the apply formula, you can get here. But we have the one formula, D gate formula. Just like I want to in the east, in the Noida in east, we have the multiple conditions. I want to look up my value. We have the multiple conditions. I want to look up my quantity. That time we have applied the formula D gate formula. D gate, select your database first. And select the your field, which field you want to get the data, and select your conditions, you can get the result. But in one problem in the D-gate formula, first when you give the your criteria, need to column heading, because with column heading you can select here. And third, if you have data repeated, just like in the Noida and East, we have the repeat here, you can get the num value. So this is the problem when you apply the D-gate formula. And my formula bar will be hide. So I have just unhide from the advanced Excel setting, the advanced setting. Open this highlight quick access this in workbook, show functions, show formula bar. Got it. Okay, now we have get. So in the formula category, we have select the database and list management formula. So we have D average, you can got the average. D count, got the count of numbers. D count A, got the count of your all number index, both of D gate we have explained, D max maximum, D min minimum, D product you have the multiply of the all numbers, DIV standard deviations, and D sum and variance, the variance and the standard variance of the your selected criteria. So both are formula, and we have same Therefore, apply your formula. First, select your database. And this formula you want to get the variance. Select here. Enter. Select the criteria here. Criteria with your name. And just press the OK. You can get the variance. Sum of the variance. So this is the database list management formula. So please keep the practice, and if you have any doubts, please call me and keep watching my app and also check out the other courses. Thank you.